Our counteroffensive has changed the course of the war. However, the western part of the continent and the area around the space elevator still remain under Erujian control. As you all know, this is because they have those damn arsenal birds controlling the skies around the lighthouse. So, we're going to use Stonehenge for a long-range attack against the arsenal bird. In addition to helping to destroy the asteroid, Stonehenge was also utilized by the Erujian forces as a weapon in the Continental War. However, the majority of the artillery is out of action after an air raid by the Independent State Allied forces. When that happened, the main base was being repaired from the damage caused by the asteroid, so it managed to escape the bombardment. The Ocean Army continued the repairs in secret and managed to reactivate its base systems. Once preparations are complete, it will be able to fire again. However, the officer in charge has yet to confirm whether it can be fired more than once. In other words, it is looking like we may have only one chance to be able to bring down one of those invulnerable arsenal birds. We're going all in on this one plan. The Erujian forces have detected our movements and are marching on Stonehenge. The arsenal bird is closing in, but if our operation goes as planned, we should be able to shoot it down before it reaches the operation area. We've set up strong points we call menhirs around Stonehenge. Provide them with air support while keeping air superiority. Our mission is to protect Stonehenge until it can shoot down that monster bird. If we can shoot down even just one arsenal bird, it will significantly reduce the scale of the enemy's air defense network. Stonehenge is our only way of bringing down an arsenal bird. Missing is a luxury we cannot afford.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are you sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck has run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an Arsenal Bird. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Six, request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all, you got it? Seems to be easy. Go on your paycheck.
Trigger is destroying the target.
Missile.
Rider one, hostile has a lock.
Missile away.
I've got you.
We've lost half our forces.
I'm headed up to here with those damn enemy aircraft. The main comm! We must destroy Stonehenge!
There's still a time.
Powering main system. Hold through. Skipping sequences 47 to 97.
Activating. We just need one shot.
Break off and set your sights on Stonehenge.
This is mission set up. We come with ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Bombers, bearing 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them. That's half of them.
Mission 5 is here. The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Much obliged for the air support.
Excellent.
All right, guys. This time you get a whole 45 seconds. Grab some chow or something.
Our target is on the ground.
We've only got 60% green. We've got 30% yellow, 10% is red.
Well, it has been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. I'd say you went to them being infected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellows.
Roger! Ally aircraft, don't worry about us! Take out those bombers! We are getting overrun. Reinforcement.
Menhir 7 is hot. Let's go give him some help.
Hostile bomber destroyed. Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us.
Let me slide in on that dam.
Fox 2.
Sorry, keep you moving. I'm handling your defenses.
Strider's 1. You get lost. Head towards
trip. Power level is 40%. 42%. Come on, damn it!
Come on, baby. Be good. We need you. A guy on the ground is shooting at me.
Don't let Stonehenge
fire! And it's firing!
Target in gun range.
Try to think like the enemy. You should know what their next action is.
Down.
that arsenal bird will be cooked.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck is run dry. I'd get praying about you.
Nicole. missile.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an arsenal. Missile. Big if. And did it have to hit?
Missile.
Missile. Enemy tank unit. Located an enemy tank. Lancaster, requesting gross air support.
The new 6. Request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all, you got it? This should be easy. Go on your paycheck.
Missile.
Excellent. They've halted.
Pin them down!
Vehicle eliminated.
This is Menhir 6. The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Much obliged for the air support. All right, guys. This time you get a whole 45 seconds to grab some chow or something.
Enemy sighted.
Caution! Enemy has a lock!
Strider 1! Missile inbound!
Powering main system. Cold boot. Skipping sequences 47 to 97.
Activating. We just need one shot.
One is more than enough. They're all threats.
This is Menhir 7. We've linked up with ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Watch out, wait a bombers, bearing 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them. Keep your eyes glued to the ground. Destroy those closest to our allies first.
Enemy has a lock on me.
Missile.
Ally aircraft, don't worry about us. Take out those bombers.
We've only got 60% green. We've got 30% yellow. 10% is red.
Well, they have been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. I'd say a few switches would be expected. Hurry and verify the red and yellow.
Roger!
Squadron, target acquired. It's right with the
30. Hostile bomber destroyed. Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us.
Break! The two enemy squadrons are attacking.
Locked on. This one's a goner.
Bandit acquired. Firing. Strider 1, target destroyed.
Bring the enemy on the lock.
Break!
Power level is at 40%. 42%. Come on, damn it!
Come on, baby. Be good. We need you. Is that thing really gonna fire?
There's no way we're letting them take out Stonehenge.
Going up.
Bypassing the auxiliary condenser.
Come on, damn it!
line of sight. Avoid friendly fire.
Manager 7 looks bad. I don't think they're gonna make it.
The fighters keep taking out our reinforcements!
missiles. Squadron has eliminated the rocket unit. Keep it up.
I'm icing up. I'm a bit slow, but I can still fly.
Cruising on destination. Prepare to jump. We're taking Stonehenge.
Intercept them now. Helo assault unit is down. If they had infiltrated Stonehenge, it would have been all over. Good work.
Missile.
Stop the countdown. Lost the target.
During the shutdown?
Con? The stupid thing is flying in the open.
The survey data isn't updating. No response from our spotter.
Survey vehicle down.
Those vehicles were Stonehenge's eyes. Without those, I'm sorry.
Don't give up yet, Major. We still have sensors. Our eyes. The oldest sensors in the book. What are you scheming?
You're too unreliable.
No bad.
That's something.
Impossible! We're not stuck. We can't do any more. Half the battery containers are out.
We can't
carry out our mission.
Come on, damn it! Attention, all personnel! We have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. If you can destroy them, the Arsenal Bird will slow down.
Strider 1, Cyclops 1, air up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Wilco, Jaeger, you take the lead.
It's readying its APS.
I'm going. That wasn't too much for Trigger alone.
Damn, Greyhound. Do your friggin' job!
Cal, we need someone who can take down those UAVs. So do you.
Trigger, do not do more of this.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me...
The mission succeeded, but at a great cost. This victory marks a strategic turning point. The enemy has only one arsenal bird left, and the defensive grid around the space elevator has been decimated. We can expect a counteroffensive by Ocean forces everywhere.
I was born downtown, in our capital. When I recall my homeland, my thoughts are filled with the sights and sounds of the city. But home means something different to each and every one of us. Therefore, I've decided to visit every place where our citizens call home.
The Kingdom of Arugia is a land of diversity. Each region has its own unique and special culture.
The destruction of one of their arsenal birds has significantly reduced the scale of Arugia's air defense network. Ocean forces have moved into the areas where we gained air superiority and freed over half of the Yuzhan continent. However, Arugia is feeling the pressure and is reacting by attempting to activate the ballistic missile base in the suburbs of Sierra Plata. For the past 72 hours, they've put the resources and people into action and have already entered the final stages of a launch. The missile silo is deep underground. To destroy it, we'll need a bomber to drop a huge deep penetration bomb in a precise place. Unfortunately, that airspace is thick with clouds at the moment, so it'll be difficult for a bomber to hit the target accurately. Normally, we'd wait for the weather to clear, but with the situation being what it is, we don't have that option. So, we will be the bomber's eyes and find the missile silo. You'll all be equipped with targeting pods instead of special weapons. We need you to fly at low altitude, visually identify which silo they're activating, then acquire it with your targeting pod. Once you press the firing switch, the bombers will drop their payload based on the location data provided by the targeting pod. You will need to keep the silo in the center of your sight until the bomb hits its target, or else it will miss entirely. It takes a high level of airmanship to properly guide these bombs to their targets while flying in place. Naturally, we assume the enemy has positioned anti-air artillery and aircraft in the area of operations, so stay alert. Additionally, we suffered human and material losses in the last battle. The Cyclops Squadron will sit this one out. Trigger, it's up to you to make this work with just Strider Squadron.
Strider Squadron, sortie ASAP.
Arusia only has 5 IRBM silos in total. Therefore, the enemy's made a number of fake silos to try and throw our bombers off the scent.
Did you say fake?
They're painted to look like the real thing from the sky. Can't tell the difference.
It's the wing of that LRSSG that brought down that Arsenal bird. We've got the bombs. You do the terminal guidance.
In order to use the targeting pods, you'll need to change weapons first. Try to align the missile silo with the circle in the center of your HUD. When you're lined up, hit the firing switch and the bomb will drop. You're gonna need to keep the silo aligned until the bomb hits. The enemy set up anti-air weapons in multiple locations.
We need to work together to take them down.
Caution. Hold up.
dog train on that silo until the payload is delivered.
The bunker buster hit its mark. Time for fireworks.
Destruction of first missile silo confirmed.
The IRBM is aimed at the OTM garrison. Soldiers' lives are at stake. We have no time.
They completely lost it. And bet on it.
But end this madness.
Dropping another bunker buster will take some time. Aim carefully. Target.
copy! I repeat, do not let them destroy the silo!
Arugia only has 5 IRBM silos in total. Therefore, the enemy's made a number of fake silos to try and throw our bombers off the scent.
Did you say fake?
They're painted to look like the real thing from the sky. You can't tell the difference.
It's the wing of that LRSSG that brought down that Arsenal bird. We've got the bombs. You do the terminal guidance.
In order to use the targeting pods, you'll need to change weapons first. Try to align the missile silo with the circle in the center of your HUD. You're lined up, hit the firing switch and the bomb will drop. You're gonna need to keep the silo aligned until the bomb hits. The enemy set up anti-air weapons in multiple locations.
We need to work together to take them down.
Keep the targeting pod trained on that silo until the payload is delivered.
Hit, but it was off the mark. Let's give him another.
The warhead should be exposed. Standard weaponry will suffice. Take your pick.
Dropping another bunker buster will take some time. Aim carefully.
Mission. We was a wise move from Strider to take out. The formation changes every mission. I'm sure he has a reason for it.
I believe that when I see it. I'm just glad he wanted me there to chew my ear off.
Missile silo destroyed.
Where do we look next? The sky feels open and free today. As a cyclops, I felt like a bird in a cage. Once this mission's over, I guess we'll be back under the company commander's thumb again. What a pain in the ass. Where's the explosion? It looks like this wasn't one of the real silos.
Soon reach critical altitude.
Oh.
Box 2. The target is about to reach critical altitude.
Bandit acquired.
They're after you, Strider 1.
Bandit behind you. Look out!
Arugia only has 5 IRBM silos in total.
We have successfully prevented an enemy ballistic missile attack. Strider Squadron, you did very well without your unit commander. We are now preparing for the final stage of our long-range operation, seizing the capital.